Heyo, everybody. Prime here, and if anyone follows me on Facebook, you saw that I was going to see Deadpool. Yes. Well, I saw Deadpool yesterday at 9:40 at night, cause me and my sister had to. They delayed it for. We were there for at 7, and we had to wait 2 hours more. So that's why it was at 9:40, and it was worth the wait. We saw Deadpool. And it was everything that everyone wanted it Deadpool to be like. And yes, this will be spoilers, sort of. And in the beginning, it didn't really start off with Wade Wilson. It started off with Deadpool fighting, as you can see in the trailer, when he jumps off the bridge. And that was pretty badass. So, yeah, I do recommend the Deadpool, even though if we had to wait. There weren't really that long lines, just because it was nighttime, but there were probably longer lines at daytime. And if there would be, I could just imagine Batman vs. Superman. I'm probably going to review that movie too. But for now, I'm going to talk about Deadpool. It's not going to be that long. It's just a quickie. And yes, the only thing that I didn't like was disturbing was, well, actually nothing. Nothing really disturbed me. Or I didn't. I absolutely loved it. And for those of you who don't like Deadpool, which I can't imagine who won't, well, I'm not saying to watch it, but I do recommend it. I do recommend Deadpool. See it. And a lot of people were saying about the two post-credit scenes at the end. And this is going to be a spoiler, but it didn't really show that anything, just him breaking the fourth wall and stuff like that. But he did announce that Cable was gonna be in it. And so yeah, Cable is going to be in the second Deadpool movie. So the movie itself was pretty good, pretty awesome. He breaks the fourth wall like he does in the comics. He kills, like in the comics, and just is funny, flat out. Although, I do have a tiny problem with the movie is that, they did show the X-Mansion. Like, you could clearly see in a scene where it says Professor Xavier's school. And they only show two X-Men. Colossus and another, which I forgot her name, because it's a really long name. But they were the only two X-Men besides Deadpool. And that sort of bummed me out, because I thought there would at least be, at least see a few X-Men, maybe some students around the mansion, but not really. I mean, it is sort of like from the X-Men movies, and Deadpool did reference Wolverine at the beginning. And yeah, it did. The story was pretty good, because it started off with Deadpool, and then he talk to us about flashbacks. There were flashbacks back to back while the story kept going as he wasn't Deadpool. As he was Deadpool. So that's the only thing I want to talk about the movie. I highly recommend it. It's an awesome movie with an awesome superhero. And I do like it that they made it rated R, because Deadpool is that kind of person that you would rate R. So, yeah. This whole thing was just spoilers.